Hello genius brains, how are you all doing? And here is your learning buddy Aprajita once again with your social studies class. And the book we are going to start is The Jelly Bean Journeys in Social Studies Class 8 Brain Root Series. Today's chapter is chapter number 8, India and the World. So, aaiye padhe India aur world ke baare. Iron and steel industry, Jamshedpur, Pittsburgh, USA. Iron and steel industry के बारे में पढ़ेंगे और इसमें जमशेदपुर में जो है और जो Pittsburgh, USA में है. Textile industry, Manchester of the East, Ahmedabad. Textile industry, Osaka. Then information technology, IT, Silicon Valley, Electronics City, Bengaluru. Retrieve. Identify the products in the given images that you can buy in the market. Connect these products to the industry they are associated with. कौन सी industry से associated हैं ये जो pictures दिए गए हैं और कौन सी products आप buy कर सकते हैं. Okay? That you have to find out. Manufacturing activity gained momentum after the Industrial Revolution in Europe in the late 18th and early 19th centuries. जो manufacturing activity है वो उसने momentum कब पकड़ा? Industrial Revolution Europe में जो हुआ था उसके बाद. However, while industrial development is still just beginning in some parts of the world, it is already well established in several others. वर्ल्ड के कुछ पार्ट्स में अभी भी जो इंडस्ट्रियल डेवलपमेंट है वो शुरू ही हुआ है लेकिन बहुत सारे पार्ट्स में वो क्या हो चुका है वेल स्टैब्लिश हो चुका है. टू हेल्प यू अंडरस्टैंड सम इंडस्ट्रीज एंड जस्ट वेयर इंडिया स्टैंड्स ऑन द रोड टू इंडस्ट्रियल डेवलपमेंट लेट अस लुक एट सम कंपैरेटिव स्टडीज. और इसको समझने के लिए हमें कुछ कंपैरेटिव स्टडीज करने की ज़रूरत है. टेक्सटाइल्स वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट इंडस्ट्रीज. Iron and steel, the most basic industry. अभी मैं previous chapter में ये पढ़ा था कि जो textiles है वो एक सबसे पुरानी industry है और जो iron and steel है वो एक basic industry है. Information technology, the industry of the moment. आज की जो industry है वो है information and technology. Let's read about the iron and steel industry in India. अब India में the industry in Jamshedpur. The Tata Iron and Steel Company Tesco, now known as the Tata Steel Limited. अब उसका नाम क्या है? Tesco का Tata Steel Limited at Jamshedpur in Jharkhand is one of the largest in India in terms of output. Output के terms में सबसे बड़ी industry है. A private sector enterprise established in 1907 at Sakchi in the Singhbhum district of Jharkhand. It is considered to have an ideal location. और ये एक private sector enterprise है और इसका कहा जाता है कि इसका एक ideal location है, ideal जगह पे located है. Sakchi was renamed Jamshedpur after Sir Jamshedji and Tata, who brought real economic development to the town. Let us examine the factors that prompted Jamshedji to set up an iron and steel plant here. और जमशेदजी टाटा ने iron and steel plant को यहाँ क्यों establish किया था उसके बारे में आइए पढ़ते हैं. An easy supply of all the raw materials required for the plant from places located within a small radius in Chota Nagpur Plateau. छोटा नागपुर प्लेट्यू में easily जो raw materials हैं वो supply होते थे, बिल्कुल पास पास थे जहाँ से raw materials आते थे. Iron ore from Mayurbhanj are Kendujhargarh in Odisha and Singhbhum in Jharkhand. Cooking coal from Raniganj in West Bengal and Jharia coal fields in Jharkhand. देखिए raw materials कहाँ कहाँ से available होते थे. Limestone from Gangpur in Odisha, manganese from Kendujhargarh. A highly developed transport network which connects the plant to Kolkata and other parts of the country through rail line and road, making it easy to bring in raw materials and dispatch finished steel products quickly and economically. अब जो highly developed transport नेटवर्क है वो इसको कहाँ से कनेक्ट करता है, कोलकाता से कनेक्ट करता है। तो ये इजी हो गया है बहुत ज़्यादा कि जो रॉ मटेरियल्स का लाना और फिनिश प्रोडक्ट्स का ले जाना मार्केट तक। नियरनेस टू द पोर्ट एट कोलकाता, कोलकाता के पोर्ट से नियरनेस बिल्कुल पास। दैट फैसिलिटेट्स एक्सपोर्ट्स, ईजी सप्लाई ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी फ्रॉम कोल बेस्ड थर्मल प्लांट्स, इट्स ओन थर्मो इलेक्ट्रिक प्लांट्स एंड हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक प्लांट्स सच एज द दामोदर वैली कॉरपोरेशन। फाइन चिल्ड्रन, ये सब फैक्टर्स थे जिससे कि जमशेद जी टाटा ने इसको वहाँ पे स्टैब्लिश किया इन स्टील इंडस्ट्री। ईजी अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ वर्क फोर्स फॉर द लेबर इंटेंसिव इंडस्ट्री फ्रॉम द डेंस लोकल पॉपुलेशन इन द सराउंडिंग एरियाज and from the neighboring states of West Bengal and Odisha. Support at the time of establishment from both local and the British government in obtaining land. Local or British government se jo support mila land lene mein. Easy water supply from the rivers Subarnarekha and Kharkhai. A guaranteed market for the products all over India. There has always been a big demand for steel products for the manufacture of machinery, tools, automobiles, locomotives and other goods. Steel ki jo demand thi hamesha se high demand pe raha hai steel. The Tata Steel Limited plant has been expanded and modernized over the years. It produces pig iron, steel of various types and steel rods, billets, bars and sheets. Ye sab produce hote hain wahan pe. In fact, the plant amongst the best in the world. Ye jo plant hai, ye pure world mein best plant hai. Now, in the world, Pittsburgh, USA. अभी हमने जमशेदपुर में टाटा स्टील के बारे में पढ़ा, अब हम पढ़ेंगे जो वर्ल्ड में यूएसए में जो पिट्सबर्ग। पिट्सबर्ग इज कॉल्ड द स्टील टाउन इन द यूएसए। पिट्सबर्ग को क्या कहा जाता है? पिट्सबर्ग को कहा जाता है यूएसए में स्टील टाउन। फाइन, पिट्सबर्ग। इट इज लोकेटेड इन द पेंसिल्वेनिया स्टेट। ये पेंसिल्वेनिया स्टेट में लोकेटेड है। द सिटी इज लोकेटेड ऑन द कॉन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ द एलेगनी रिवर एंड द मनोगलिया रिवर। द ओहियो रिवर स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम दिस मीटिंग पॉइंट। पिट्सबर्ग इज अ हाईली एक्सेसिबल प्लेस फ्रॉम द ग्रेट लेक्स एंड द इम्पॉर्टेंट ट्रेड रूट बिटवीन ईस्ट एंड द वेस्ट। द पिट्सबर्ग लेक आयर region has a number of industrial towns. Our Pittsburgh Lake Eyre region jo hai wahan pe bahut sare industrial towns hain which have developed various engineering good industries depending upon the availability of steel from Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh became the iron and steel capital of the world. Pittsburgh kya ban gaya? Iron and steel capital of the world. A number of towns have developed around Pittsburgh such as Wheeling, Youngstown, Warren, Cleveland, etc. They also produce steel. The Pittsburgh steel region gets its iron ore supply. Ab kahan se milta hai isko iron ore supply? From the Mesabi Ranges via the Great Lakes and coal from the northern Appalachian coal fields. The steel mill in Pittsburgh started production as early as 1924 mein isme yahan pe steel mill jo hai wo Pittsburgh mein start hua. Today most of the steel mills have become old and have closed down. The remaining steel mills are now along the river courses. The finished products from the steel plants in Pittsburgh are taken either by land routes or by lake routes to the market. In sab routes se market mein leke jaya jata hai. A large number of factories in and around Pittsburgh use steel from the steel mills of Pittsburgh as raw materials for making railroad equipments, heavy machinery, agricultural implements, rails, military equipments, etc. Interpretation, the name of Great Lakes are, ab wo Great Lakes kaun se hain? Superior, Huron, Ontario, Michigan and Erie. Superior Lake is the largest of these five lakes. Sabse badi lake kaun si hai? Superior Lake. It lies high upstream than others. Now comes the textile industry. Textile industry involves the production of yarn and cloth, apart from designing and manufacturing of clothing and their distribution. The raw material used by textile industries may be natural or synthetic fibers. अब जो textile industry में जो raw material use किया जाता है वो natural भी होता है और synthetic fibers भी होते हैं. This is a textile mill. In India, अब India में textile mill. Manchester of East, किसको कहा जाता है? Manchester of East, Ahmedabad is known as the Manchester of the East. Ahmedabad is among the 10 largest cities of India. Ahmedabad kya hai? Amongst the 10 largest cities of India. It is located in Gujarat on the banks of the Sabarmati River. The first mill was established in 1859. पहला जो मिल यहाँ स्टैब्लिश किया गया वो कब स्टैब्लिश किया गया? 1859. इट इज़ फेमस फॉर इट्स टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री विच डेट्स बैक टू द 19th सेंचुरी व्हेन द सिटी एंड द इंडस्ट्री वर स्टैब्लिश्ड अंडर द ब्रिटिश रूल. अहमदाबाद इज द सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट टेक्सटाइल सिटी ऑफ इंडिया आफ्टर मुंबई. मुंबई के बाद अहमदाबाद जो है वो सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट टेक्सटाइल सिटी है इंडिया की. And is referred to as Manchester of India. इसे Manchester of India भी कहा जाता है. Situated very close to cotton growing area, it ensures easy availability of raw material. ये कहाँ situated है? बिल्कुल cotton growing areas के पास. तो easily इसे raw material available हो जाता है. Ideal climate for shining and weaving, flat terrain and easy availability of land make it a suitable establishment for mills. It provides both skilled and semi-skilled labor. Well-developed roads and railway network permits easy transportation of textiles to different parts of the country, also providing easy access to the market. Mumbai port nearby facilitated import of machinery and export of cotton textile. अब जो मुंबई पोर्ट है पास में ही उसने क्या फैसिलिटेट किया? इंपोर्ट ऑफ मशीनरी और एक्सपोर्ट ऑफ कॉटन टेक्सटाइल्स. दो लेटर ड्यू टू इश्यूज इन अहमदाबाद टेक्सटाइल मिल्स सेवरल मिल्स क्लोज डाउन ड्यू टू द इमर्जेंस ऑफ न्यू टेक्सटाइल सेंटर्स इन द कंट्री एज वेल एज नॉन अपग्रेडेशन ऑफ मशीन्स एंड टेक्नोलॉजी इन द मिल्स ऑफ अहमदाबाद. अहमदाबाद की मिल्स में अपग्रेडेशन नहीं हुआ मशीन्स का टेक्नोलॉजी का, इसलिए बहुत सारे मिल्स बंद भी हो गई. एट प्रेजेंट 75 मिल्स आउट ऑफ टोटल ऑफ 120 मिल्स इन गुजरात आर लोकेटेड हियर. दिस इज द सिटी ऑफ अहमदाबाद. ओके, नाउ इन द वर्ल्ड. अब वर्ल्ड के बारे में पढ़ें. अगर हम टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री तो टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री ओसाका. Osaka is an important textile center of Japan. Japan ka ek important textile center hai Osaka, also known as Manchester of Orient. Geographical factors facilitating the growth of the textile industry in Osaka are listed below. Ye hain kuch geographical factors jinhone is Osaka textile industry ki growth mein help kiya. The extensive plain around Osaka ensured that land was easily available for the growth of cotton mills. The warm humid climate is well suited to spinning and weaving. Spinning or weaving ke liye jo warm humid climate hai yahan wo bahut suitable hai. River Yodo provides sufficient water for the mills. Labor is easily available. The location of port facilitates the import of the raw cotton and for exporting of textiles. The textile industry in Osaka depends completely upon imported raw materials. जो textile industry है Osaka में वो completely किस पे dependent है? वो dependent है imported raw materials पे. Cotton is imported from Egypt, India, China and the USA. Though it is one of the important textile cities in the country of late, the cotton textile industry of Osaka has been replaced by other industries such as iron and steel machinery, shipbuilding, automobiles, electrical equipments and cement. Now children, let us now examine how the textile industries in Ahmedabad and Osaka differ. अब हम कंपेयर करते हैं कि अहमदाबाद और ओसाका में जो टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री है इसमें डिफरेंस क्या है. हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज़ द मेन पावर रिसोर्स फॉर द टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री इन अहमदाबाद बट द वन इन ओसाका यूजेस कोल. अहमदाबाद में तो मेन पावर रिसोर्स क्या है, हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, लेकिन ओसाका में कोल यूज किया जाता है पावर के लिए. अहमदाबाद लाइज इन द कॉटन ग्रोइंग एरिया एंड हैज़ इट्स own source of raw material, but Osaka needs to import cotton from USA, India, China, Egypt and Sudan. Ahmedabad ka jo ye textile industry hai wo wahan located hai jahan pe ki raw material ka source hai, bilkul pass se hi milta hai raw material, lekin Osaka ko import karna padta hai cotton USA, India, China, Egypt aur Sudan se. Ahmedabad has a skilled and semi-skilled labor force, but Osaka has a highly skilled and qualified labor force. Yahan difference hai. The finished goods from the textile mills of Ahmedabad are mainly supplied to the domestic market. Jo finished goods hain textile mills ke Ahmedabad ke, wo kisko supply ki jate hain? Domestic market mein. On the other hand, Osaka exports most of its products to the international markets of Asia and Africa. Spinning and weaving in Ahmedabad are done in separate sections in the same industrial unit, but in Osaka, spinning and weaving are done in separate industrial units. Fine? This was a difference. Now, information technology, IT. The information technologies industry deals in the storage, processing and distribution of information. The IT industry has become a global phenomenon in modern times. Modern times mein jo IT industry hai wo ek global phenomenon ban chuka hai. Many technological, political and socio-economic events are responsible for this. Resource availability, cost and infrastructure are the main factors fueling the growth of this industry. Bengaluru in India and the Silicon Valley in California are the major hubs of IT industry. We will now study how information technology has flourished in India and the world. Ab dono ke bare mein padhenge, India mein bhi aur world mein bhi kaise is IT ne flourish kiya. In India, electronic city Bengaluru. Bengaluru is situated in the Deccan Plateau from where it has got the name Silicon Valley of India. Bengaluru ko Silicon Valley of India kaha jata hai. Bengaluru being the information capital of India, many IT companies have set up their offices here. Bengaluru mein bahut sari IT companies ne office set up kiye hain due to the availability of faculty members and IT experts. For example, IBM, Hewlett Packard, Infosys, etc. The city of Bengaluru, which is also called the Garden City of India, Bengaluru ko Garden City of India bhi kaha jata hai, has a pleasant climate all the year round, which supports the development of software industries. Today, 18 software technology parks have been developed in India, mainly in the cities of Mumbai, Delhi, Chennai, Hyderabad and Kolkata. What exactly makes Bengaluru such a favored destination of the IT industry? Kyun ye Bengaluru itna favored destination hai IT industry ke liye? The biggest strength is a huge supply of high quality, low cost engineers, many of them with global experience. Bengaluru alone produces about 25,000 software and computer science engineers every year. Wages here are 1/5 of that in the USA. USA se 1/5 to wages diya jata hai engineers ko. Foreign companies that shift operations to India report nearly 60% savings. The standard of education is already high and rising rapidly to meet the standards of the new internet economy. Schools, colleges, institutions such as IIMs, IITs and IIS and many computer training centers prepare students for the highly competitive work environment. Besides foreign investment from international IT companies, Bengaluru has its own venture capitalists, its local businessmen. Bengaluru is excellently connected by road, rail and air networks to all the parts of country. The climate and land both attract a large working population. वहाँ का climate, वहाँ का land जो है वो attract करता है working population को. लोग वहाँ जाना पसंद करते हैं. The standard of living here is among the best in the country. पूरी country में, हमारे पूरी country में जो Bengaluru में standard of living है, that is the best. Government support in working out the problems that stand in the way of growth has helped the industry here. Bengaluru was the first city in India to get free Wi-Fi hotspots. Brihat Bengaluru Mahanagar Palike or BBMP planned to introduce 4,000 free Wi-Fi hotspots or Wi-Fi zones, giving wireless broadband internet connectivity to all parts of the city. Now, in the world, ab world ke bare mein, Silicon Valley. Considered the birthplace of the IT industry, the Silicon Valley lies in the Santa Clara country of state of California. Ye mana jata hai ki jo birthplace hai IT industry ka, wo kahan se hai? Silicon Valley mein hua tha. The Silicon Valley is the area 30 to 40 miles south of San Francisco, radiating outward from Stanford University. The Silicon Valley encompasses the adjacent cities of Palo Alto, Menlo Park, Redwood City, San Carlos, Los Altos, Mountain View, Sunnyvale, Cupertino, Santa Clara, Campbell, and San Jose. During the 1940s and 1950s, Frederick Terman, the Dean of Engineering and Provost at Stanford University, encouraged faculty and graduates to start their own companies. Apni companies shuru karne ke liye encourage kiya tha faculties or graduates ko. He supported various firms and soon Silicon Valley grew around the Stanford campus. Aur Stanford campus ke aas paas Silicon Valley ne grow kiya. Because of the initiatives of Frederick Terman, he is often called the father of Silicon Valley. Unke is effort ke karan unko father of Silicon Valley kaha jata hai. The Silicon Valley's growth as a hub of IT took place gradually. Dheere dheere hua growth. During the 50s, a number of defense projects were started here. At the same time, the semiconductor industry came up in this region. In this industry, silicon was used as a semiconductor. By selectively of silicon chips began in the semiconductor industry. Factors that led to the development of Silicon Valley. Ab Silicon Valley ka development kin factors ke karan hua? Institutional leadership of Stanford University innovations made due to new technological knowledge. A large pool of skilled engineers and scientists from major universities in the area. Then generous funding from an assured market and defense department. Development of an efficient network of venture capital firms. AI facts. AI is revolutionizing the steel sector by opening up diverse opportunities for business optimization and improve efficiency. Now children, the spot inspect. Write the full form of TISCO. The full form of TISCO is Tata Iron and Steel Company. So write down here, Tata Iron and Steel Company. Fine. What is the location of TISCO? It's in Jamshedpur. Jamshedpur. Which river has helped the textile industry in Ahmedabad? the Sabarmati River. It's the Sabarmati River. By what other name is Osaka known? Osaka is known as the Manchester of Orient. Okay. Who has been the information capital of India? Bengaluru has been the information capital of India. Bengaluru. Fine, children. Now, the catalog. Information technology. The technology of storing, processing and distributing information. Silicon. A non-metallic element belonging to the carbon family in the electronic industry used as a semiconductor. Software technology parks. Specific regions where technology for the IT industry is developed, processed and made available. The venture capitalists. Investors prepared to provide finance for the development of new technology or enterprise in spite of the risks involved. An emergence, the fact of something becoming known or starting to exist. Now a look over to this chapter. Manufacturing activities gained momentum after the Industrial Revolution in Europe. TISCO is one of the largest in India in terms of output. Ahmedabad is the second largest textile city of India after Mumbai. Osaka in Japan is called the Manchester of the Orient. Silicon Valley is a hub of IT. Bengaluru is popularly called the Silicon Valley of India. Now children, let's do the estimation corner. Few exercises to do. Choose the correct option. The finished products of Jamshedpur are exported through the ports of Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata, Kandla. Through Kolkata. Okay. From which of the following countries does Osaka import raw cotton? Canada, Russia, Australia, India. From India. Dash is known as Silicon Valley of India. Bengaluru, Ahmedabad, Jamshedpur, Hyderabad. Bengaluru. Dash is named after late Jamshedji Nasirwanji Tata. Ahmedabad, Delhi, Bengaluru, Jamshedpur. It's Jamshedpur. The Pittsburgh steel region gets its iron ore supply from Mesabi Ranges, Himalayan Ranges, Plateaus, none of these. From Mesabi Ranges. Okay? Now children, let's do fill in the blanks. Jamshedpur was earlier known as Dash. It was earlier known as Singhbhum. So write down Singhbhum here. Fine. Osaka is an important textile center of Japan. It's an important textile center of Japan. The Dash industry has become a global phenomenon in modern times. The IT industry. Dash was called the Manchester of the East. Kisko bolte the Manchester of the East? Ahmedabad. Ahmedabad. Fine. Ahmedabad. Bengaluru is also called the Silicon Valley of India. It is known as the Silicon Valley of India. Ahmedabad is located on the bank of Konsa river ke bank pe hai Ahmedabad? It's located on the bank of Sabarmati. The Dash and Dash rivers in the Jamshedpur region ensure regular supply of water. The Kharkai and Subarnarekha rivers. Fine? Now let's move further. And now children, let's do some true false. State whether the following statements are true or false. Pittsburgh is called the steel town in the USA. Yes, true. Ralph Barst is often called the father of Silicon Valley. No children, this is false. Tata Steel Limited is located in the state of West Bengal. False. Bengaluru was the first city to get free Wi-Fi hotspots. यस, बेंगलुरु को सब पहली सिटी थी जिसको फ्री वाईफाई हॉटस्पॉट्स मिले थे. ट्रू. सिलिकॉन वैली इज सिनोनिमस विद द आईटी इंडस्ट्री. यस, ट्रू. गुरुग्राम इज द मेन हब ऑफ आईटी इन इंडिया. फॉल्स. पिट्सबर्ग इज अ मेजर सेंटर ऑफ स्टील. यस, ट्रू. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो हियर वी एंड अप विद द चैप्टर. And just go through the chapter, फिर से पढ़िए chapter को, and you will understand it more. And keep learning. We'll meet soon with a new chapter. Till then, have a great time. Bye. Stay blessed.